Rocketeers of all ages gathered at Goddard Space Flight Center's Visitor Center for a model rocket contest to mark the 44th anniversary of the first moon landing by Apollo 11. The goal was to land a rocket as close as possible to the center of the moon, a 150-foot wide circle.
Wait, could you win if you get your rocket stuck on the flag?
I would say that's pretty darn close.
Launch.
Only 18 of the almost 100 rockets launched actually landed on the moon.
Good job. They go hit the moon.
3, 2, 1, launch.
However, some of the flights didn't land as planned.
Jack, you're a tiger scout.
Oops. Yay! All right, Jack. Oh, that one's
so cool. The second rocket that launched there was the Saturn V.
Having to hit a target proved a fun challenge for both first-timers and veterans.
Before, I just launched it in a field with my family. Never been in a contest before. It was a lot more organized.
It's a lot of skill, I'd say, and really, you know, we put a huge amount of effort and thought into it, and it just all clicked and came together. Just
in other words, we winged it.
Yeah.
The contest is one of many launches held at the Visitor Center throughout the year that allow families and enthusiasts a chance to send their model rocket soaring.